It's a beautiful world we live in. A sweet romantic place. Beautiful people everywhere. The way they show their care makes me want to say it's a beautiful world. It's a wonderful time to be here. It's nice to be alive. Wonderful people everywhere. The way they comb their hair makes me want to say it's a wonderful place.
There's a spot all the way at the other end of the lake that curves around. It's really pretty back there.
Yeah, I'm hoping to get back into it. I figure the wind will keep that up that way.
Probably not, yeah. We was down there at that first time I ever been to it, that Westwood, you know where Westwood Lake's at?
Yeah, we were there probably a few times.
Last weekend was the first time I'd ever been there, and I love that.
Nice.
I mean, we were hiking, and I can't wait to get back down there with a kayak. I like that a lot down there.
It's not a big lake, but it's nice with all those trees around it.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's got, that trail's got some amazing trees on it. It's a lot of impressive trees on that trail.
Do you live in this area?
Yeah, I live just Modoc. You know where Modoc is?
I've heard of it. I've never been there.
It's about 8 miles that way. This is the only place I've kayaked other than Brookville one time.
Okay.
Yeah, and this past year I found more around me than I even thought there was. Last week I just found, went over by Richmond right behind the hospital. It's a small place like Westwood, but it's a Middle Fork Reservoir.
Wow.
I haven't been near. Alright.
Is there monsters up here? Everyone seems to be looking. Wow.
Now look, wind been blowing on my back. I was born to bring trouble wherever I'm at. Got a number 13 tattooed on my neck.
Can't get any further that way.
That ink starts to itch.
Yeah, I never got back this far. I think it was like.
I was born in the soul of.
I think there might have been more vegetation down in this, like a fair amount of.
They just give me a number
that long. When I was young.
Got a long heartache, carry it well. Crystal lies I've broken, reach from here to me. In a battle of wind, blowing on my back.
I don't remember where I stopped when I did that.
Pray you don't look at me.
Lower a lot more. What time? Catch a fish? That was bald eagle?
Yep, that's him right there.
My camera's on. I don't know how well it showed up, but yeah, I see him flying together. Wow. It's amazing. Where's that at? And what is the place called?
Cadillac Mountain.
white caps and over there in it. I don't think I've ever even paddled before in this. Sure.